go on ahead.
I see a ground route. I'll shoot directions to your rig. We'll meet at the facility.
Heads up. Looks like Danica's had time to regroup.
Damn it. How do we find Rosette if she's been dead for 200 years?
Wait a minute. There. Rosette's alive. It's here.
Perfect. Send me the coordinates. Now let's hope Danica doesn't find us before we can build this codex.
Thank you.
so this is Rosetta's lab, huh?
Oh, finally. And this is an assembly station, according to the controls.
So we're here to assemble a codex. That makes sense.
No. According to this, we're here to assemble Rosetta. They cut her into pieces? Oh my god.
Fuck this thing.
They sliced her up. Why?
I don't know. But some of the pieces are already in the assembly. I think I see another piece over there. Well, there should be a receptacle that feeds that into the lab's cataloging system. Yep, over there.
Okay, let me see if I can feed it in.
Great. Okay, I'll see if I can route that to the assembly station. Hold on. According to the records, there are four more pieces. They were checked out of storage by Dr. Serrano. Well, there are three buildings in the facility, so if there are more pieces, they're either in one or all of them.
Most of the doors were locked down from what I could see.
Yeah, well, you're in luck. Look what I found, a security pass. You want to give it a shot?
Hey, why not? Great, thanks. Find out what you can about how assembling Rosetta will create a codex. I'll explore the labs and recover the rest of the Rosetta slabs.
It looks like there are three primary buildings in this facility. The one we're in now is biology. There's one for paleontology and one for geological studies.
Which one should I check out first?
It doesn't matter. Just be careful.
Why? You think there's something out there that wants to eat me?
That's not funny.
I know. Isaac out.
You're not thinking we should mess with this sterilization system, are you?
Maybe.
Isaac, it's gas that eats your face.
Come on, what's the worst that can happen?
It's gas that eats your face. Looks like we're stuck in here.
Come on, look, it's working.
Yeah. This thing's airtight, right?
Yes.
Ah, shit.
Come on, let's check it out.
Mm-hmm. You go first.
Thank you. Testing. Testing. Hello, Isaac. I know you're out there, crawling around. You probably think I'm an overzealous crusader. I'm mindlessly following the whim of an angry god. It's an easy conclusion to draw, and I don't fault you for it, but you may be surprised to know that I'm a man of science. A man of fact and reason, cause and effect. And soon, you'll understand that I'm right about everything.
Watch your step.
Dr. Earl Serrano, status update. I now realize why the alien machine was rejecting our codex. The instructions were being garbled by the second set of DNA, the aberration. We found a new specimen today, a pure and intact specimen. Its DNA is completely pristine, and I have high hopes that this is the breakthrough we were looking for.
Rosetta, I'm sending it your way.
Which piece is it?
It's hard to tell from the cross section, but it doesn't look like anything I recognize.
Okay, I'll get it prepped when it arrives.
Dr. Earl Serrano, status update. It is well known that the surface of all markers contain glyphs. No one is entirely sure what they mean, but they exist as a distinct language we attribute to the markers' creators. However, our deep dig teams are reporting the discovery of another set of glyphs, a new set, found on the structures we've uncovered below the planet's icy crust. I've ordered several artifacts sent up for closer inspection. If this is what I think it is, it could change everything.
Another one coming your way.
Isaac, these slices, are you sure this is Rosetta?
Only one way to find out. Let's keep going.
A little trivia, Isaac, to put things in perspective. Fact. The original marker, the black marker found on Earth, predates the rise of mankind. Are you listening to this? Fact. The marker exerts a field of influence that guides and grows biological organisms, evolving them over time towards some greater purpose. You see where this is going?
Thank you. to the 163rd. Keep your ID visible.
163rd? I bet they had access to some pretty cool toys. Let's take a look around. Christ. Somebody got chop happy. There are severed heads everywhere.
Are you sure this is a good idea?
If the bodies are still here, so is her stash of weapons. This is too good to pass up.
Thank you.
Guys are ready to take on an entire army.
Isaac, please tell me you're getting out of there now.
Yeah. I'll see if I can find my way back up.
Yourself.
Serrano, status update. It appears that all the specimens share some common features that are quite surprising. Gills, along with what I presume are twin bladders and collapsible fins. This is quite improbable for a frozen wasteland, unless it was not always frozen. I now believe this planet was once a vast liquid ocean, and that a single, sudden event caused a flash freeze, trapping everything in the ice.
Yeah. Clark is down there somewhere. Keep scanning.
Oh, crap. Danik's gunships are patrolling the area.
Oh, God. Don't let them see you.
Check out.
Hey, if you're seeing something that isn't there, you need to tell me, okay, Carver?
Dylan?
Carver.
Dylan!
wasn't quick, John. What they did to us. Do you know what? To have your own body taken apart while you watch? They open you like a surgeon, head to toe. And pull the life out of me. Piece by piece. Piece by piece. Piece by piece.
Something from me, Isaac.
What something? Who?
I think she wants me to join them or...
Whatever you're seeing, it's not real, man, okay? You gotta trust me here.
You want me? Ah! I'm right here tomorrow, come on!
Shit!
Thank you.
God damn it, Carver! You don't have to do this.
Yes, I do!
You're killing yourself.
And isn't that what I deserve? Huh?
If you gotta go,
go. I have to finish this, Isaac. I have to.
John, time to take your place with us. Your family is in pieces, John. Your life is all we need to make our family whole again.
I came here to finish it, and I'm not going home until I've destroyed every fucking one of you.
Make us whole. Make us whole. Make us whole.
Thank you. started.
Okay. This has got to stop, man.
No, it's not going to. Not unless we stop the markers. The only reason I'm still alive is so I can make my shitty life mean something. Come on, let's just get out of here.
So did you find what you're looking for?
You know, a while back you asked me if I knew why I was doing this, why I came to this stupid planet.
And?
There's a price for what I've done, Isaac. And I'm gonna see that it gets paid.
One mind, one body!
personally attest. Man is naturally compelled to create red markers, duplicates made in the image of the original. They are as much a part of us as the planet that birthed us, perhaps even more so. We must all act our part in the natural evolution of the universe, Isaac. Something you seem rather reluctant to accept.
Thank you. Thank you.
Be there soon. How do we know this is even gonna work? Did you find out how they make a codex from all this?
Yeah. It looks like they use magnetomic forensic neurology, which produces a data stream stored in the codex. It's like they lifted the codes of the machine right out of her brain.
Well, that sounds familiar. At least they didn't poke her eye out. I'll be there soon.
final fact for you to ponder as you recklessly pursue your own destruction. Were it not for the tampering of Earth Garble, these long-dead researchers, or you, humanity would have painlessly transcended to our ultimate end, our predestined rebirth. Now, what purpose does all this conversation hope to serve? Well, the next time we see each other, and I shoot you in the face, you will understand why.